первый щит представитель Италии.
Мауро Несполи. On target. Nine.
Девять. Вровень сыграли спортсмены 20.
So 26, Mauro Nespoli 27. 10.
10.
Nine.
9.
Tied score in this set 1-1 and the 4-2 lead now for Mauro Nespoli going into the fourth set. 10.
10.
10.
10.
9.
9.
And it looks really like Mauro Nespoli wins the European Games 2019 in Minsk. Unofficial result. On target number one, representing Luxembourg.
Первый щит представитель Люксембурга.
Жил Сайверт. Confirmation by the judges. It's a 1-point lead.
I'm really happy. I came here with a lot of confidence that I was going to come up and end up with a medal. And to end up with a gold medal feels really good because I shot really good today and I'm happy about it.
Competition and trained so hard to compete here today, and now you get the reward. highest.
Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations after the United Champions, the gold medal goes to Italy, Indiana, but firstly, after the United Champions, congratulations to Lucia Anastasio.
My name is Petter Menning. I'm from Sweden. I compete in canoe sprint in the K1 200 meter event. Two weeks ago, I had the notice from my federation that I will receive the gold medal for that. So they told me pack the silver from Baku, and I'm going to get the gold medal. Even though it's 4 years later, I think it's better than never. So in the end, justice is served. My preparation before coming here to Minsk has been a long journey. I had a surgery in my elbow last October, and after that it was uncertain how fast I could get back in the sport. So I am happy to be here and to be able to compare my performance with the best. If I would win the gold medal here in Minsk, I would be really happy because apparently I have the gold medal from the last games as well. So I'm defending the title this time.
Thank you. Thank you. все, уважаемые болельщики Минска, давайте не отходите от традиции. Каждый матч.
Уговор переможцы.